Queries Commander allows you to create tables that can even contain formulas, like those you would create in spreadsheet programs. It even allows you to create tables from data extraction. However, filling in and managing the data is more convenient and flexible using specific programs such as Microsoft Excel, Google Sheets, OpenOffice, or LibreOffice. For instance, we could have a spreadsheet made in Excel that we would need to insert in our drawing. One option would be to copy and paste the content. This is a nice and easy method, but the limit of this approach is that this table could become obsolete because its content is not linked to the original file. Now we can go one step further and use the Datalink feature to create a bidirectional link between our drawing and the spreadsheet. In our example, we will use Excel, but it works the same way in other programs. When you go to Insert Table, you will now find in the dialog a new option to Insert from Data Link. Notice that there is a dropdown that is empty. This is because we don't have any linked files yet. This icon brings us to the Data Link dialog, where we could create a link. But before doing it this way, let's cancel and see that we can also find this feature from the Insert tab. Now we click on Data Link. Notice that it takes us to the same dialog box that we saw a moment ago. Through this box, we can create one or multiple links with spreadsheets. We first create a name for this link between files. Now, we look for the file we want to link. We determine the sheet with which we are going to work. Then we specify whether we want the entire sheet or we are only going to use a specific group of cells. If your table is very big, it could be that you only need a portion of it. In this case, it will be the full sheet. The file is linked. Now we are going to create an Ares Commander table based on this information. To do this, in the Annotate tab, we go back to Insert Table. Now when choosing Insert from a Data Link, we see that our previously loaded option appears. We simply select it, and after pressing OK, we can insert it into the drawing. In short, it is a table entity whose content and format are obtained from a Microsoft Excel file. The table and file are connected in such a way that if the content of the original file changes, it will also be updated in our drawing. But what happens if we make a modification to the table inside our drawing? First, let's add some text in this column. Now we are going to modify some numerical data, for example, this amount. After pressing Enter, we are going to update the Excel file. For that, from the Insert tab, we select the Write Datalink File command. With this, we will update the information in the external file. We select the table that we want to update, and after pressing Enter, the operation is carried out. In Excel, we can open the file and see the content recently added from Ares Commander. We could continue from there and make some more changes in Excel before coming back to Ares. Then we just save the changes. Now, after saving the changes in Excel, if you had the drawing open in Ares Commander, a notification will appear informing you that the reference needs to be updated. The truth is that it can also be done manually using the Update Datalink Table command. So after you select the table and press Enter, it will update. This feature to update our table is required to refresh the data if and only if you kept Ares open while making modifications in another program. Indeed, each time we open the drawing, Ares Commander will automatically update the table for you. The key value of the data link, therefore, is that you can ensure your table in Ares will always reflect the same content as in your external spreadsheet.